Hello friends, welcome back to my channel K-Cops Vlogs. Today we are going to see our new friend in our channel. So I want to introduce him. Before I'm going to introduce him, let's see the intro. He is my new team member. How he looks? His name is Marine. Bobcat Trail 3. SR Suntour XCM30. It's a new technique actually. New design. So no air filling or oil filling. Little bit ugly. I was cycling from past 2 days. Marine 27.5, that's a wheel size. M is a medium. For my height, medium is the perfect one. How is this? Do you people like it? Add a comment so I'll understand what you are thinking about this. I bought few accessories, you can see now. Pump, I left it at home. I'll show it later. This bicycle have 16 gears. Front it have 2 gears. Rear crunch have around 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. I bought the water can holder and lock, I left it at home. Bag, I removed now. This cycle comes with the Micro and Shimano gears. So I got Shimano gears in this when I was buying. This bicycle comes with two color. One is this one which you are seeing. The other one is a blue color one. Actually I like that, but I did not got the option with the 27.5 inch wheel base. So that is this one only. We can adjust according to the weight. It's already preset, I did not change. This is lockable lid for a shock absorber to lock. Front side it will work. Let me do it. Yes. The same thing if I turn it when I am driving in a highway. Locked. So lock is very useful in case of when we are traveling in a highway, we need a hard front fork. When we are driving in a mountain or off-road, actually Bangalore is almost off-road because roads are not that good when you get inside the streets. So for that you need shock absorber, so it will take some shocks when you are driving. So little bit only, it's not too much, you cannot expect too much from this vehicle. But still this is a very good brand and I saw lots of reviews, value for the money, and I really like it, how it is designed.
This cycle have a Tektro hydraulic disc brake. So when you are
applying a brake, you won't feel too hard to your fingers. I really like it when I was doing a trial ride with this vehicle. It's like I'm driving a bike. That smooth and that yeah, obviously it's like a bike disc brake. So it give that kind of flexibility when you are using a brake. So I really like it. It is a latest design and 2021 variant as per my knowledge from the Marine. After COVID, I'm seeing a very good product from them. They have a much more better product also, but for my budget range, this one is a bit okay. I saw a little bit different. We have a wide handlebar. It's very nice actually. I have driven only 2 days when I was taking a delivery. I parked my bike over there in a showroom and I was pedaling and brought this vehicle because I thought, let's see what is my potential. I bought it in a showroom. I'll show it in a screen. And I have driven around 18 kilometers in a day one. Again, day two, I have driven around 1.5 hour. I don't know how many kilometers I have driven. Today I thought to drive, but I had a concern that I need to upload this info with you people because I want to share so many things with you all. Let's see. This is my new team member, new friend or new co-worker with me. So he is going to support me to do miracle in my life. This is a stage one. Don't see it's a final stage. This is a scratch and I'm starting now. So let's see how my vlogs are going to be. Why I bought this cycle? Yeah, I'm going to tell you soon. Till then, let me adapt to the vehicle and I'm trying to adjust my seat with this seat. It's quite difficult to adjust, but still I'm trying to adapt to it. So once my body is adapt to this and I can able to travel or pedal for a long period, then I feel that time has come. So till then, you people are going to see how I am going to prepare for a long ride, where I am going, how long I am going, I don't know. So as of now, take it like I am preparing for this. This is the specs of this vehicle. I may miss something. I'm going to update you in my upcoming videos if I missed anything. If you want to know, no problem. Okay. If you haven't subscribed my channel till now, please do subscribe. I'll catch you in another video, guys. Bye.